Welcome to our first ever winter concert. Last year we did not have a winter concert, but we are back in business. So it is just grade five tonight. In the spring we're looking at bringing in fourth grade as well. But welcome. We're going to start with our chorus to begin with, our carolers, and then we're going to pass it to Mr. Schneider and Mr. Castle for our band and orchestra. So sit back, enjoy the evening. I'm going to pass the mic off to Mrs. Martell. Thank you.
We did something a little bit different, and I really wanted to come after living in Ledyard for 17 years now. My oldest is a senior this year, and one of his prides and joys since he was probably 5 years old, since he was in kindergarten, is that he wanted to be a Ledyard caroler. And that happened for him these 3 years, so that was really fun. But then I was like, wouldn't it be awesome if I had an elementary school caroling group? So we put this together. Mr. Wheeler loved the idea, and they are just a great group of children. And so we are going to sing a few songs for you today. We are first, and then we'll have the orchestra play, then the band will play, and then what we're hoping is that everybody will join us in a sing-along, and we'll have a couple of songs that we all do all together. So really looking forward to that. All right, enjoy.
Christmas is Thank you. Thank you for your patience, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the orchestra part of the show. My name is Leo Castle. I'm the director of the orchestra here. And tonight, we have a little preview of an upcoming concert. So these are our fifth grade returning strings members here at Mystic River School. And these are the students who picked their instruments in fourth grade and continued to play on their same instrument in fifth grade. So there are advanced players. On January 12th, we have a really exciting concert for the whole district. These students, as well as all of the other returners from all of the other elementary schools, will be playing together at the Fitch High School stage. And then after that, they'll get to see the middle school orchestra play and the high school orchestra play. And we also might have a big combined number at the end. So, we've been working very hard these past few months working towards this concert on the 12th. So, we thought it would be great to give you guys a little preview of what's to come. Now, of course, we have a really nice group here, but just imagine the same thing, but a lot bigger. So, tonight, our returning orchestra members will be performing Winter Lights. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you very much, and now we're going to hand it over to the band.
Thank you, everybody. So, this is our fifth grade band in front of you. That means that they all played last year in fourth grade, but I think we have a couple of kids who may have switched instruments this year. Raise your hand if you're trying a different instrument this year. We have a couple, and they're doing such a great job that we're including them in this concert. We're going to start with one or two of our beginner songs. Here's Twinkle Twinkle. Twinkle Twinkle, it uses the same six notes, just the rhythm is slightly different. Here's Baba Black Sheep. Twinkle and Baba Black Sheep at the same time. Thank you very much. Now we're going to move on to the winter portion of our program. Thank you. middle school level piece they just played. The Festival of Lights, Hanukkah, is still going on. We're going to play My Dreidel. And this is going to feature some solos and duets. We'll tell you who they are afterwards. Thank you very much. We heard from Jeremiah on the baritone, Addie on the flute, and Mei Lin and Caitlin on the clarinet. That took a lot of courage to do that. And Jeremiah's vowels were, they were getting in trouble, they were sticky. Song is going to be a little audience participation song. We're going to play Deck the Halls. The band's going to play the Deck the Halls part, and we're going to ask you, audience, to sing the Fa La La part, if you don't mind. See, we've never done it like this. So earlier tonight, we heard the carolers sing Carol of the Bells. We're going to have some of our fifth grade xylophone players. They're going to play this on their xylophone player. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, our next piece, I just passed out to the band about 2 weeks ago, and I think it's their favorite. This is going to feature our percussion section. Here's the little drummer boy. Thank you very much. All right, Jingle Bells. All right, here's another audience participation song, Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
It was twofold. So one part of me was super sad that tomorrow we will not be able to do the school sing-along because we don't have school now tomorrow. So I was very much looking forward to the sing-along, but this is great that we can do this little bit tonight together. So the last song of our sing-alongs in the past are the 12 Days of Christmas. So I'm noticing some people with jackets on. You're probably gonna get a little hot in those, but it's an invitation. Invitation, please, for everyone, instruments carefully placed on the chairs, everyone to please stand up and join us for the 12 Days of Christmas. Remember? Okay, so if everyone could show me. If everyone could show me a one, that would great, be great. Oh! Oh, John. All right, here we go.
Two turtle doves and a partridge in a
thank you so much, everybody. How about a big hand for all of our student musicians tonight? And you'll notice that our concert was being videoed tonight by Mr. Mark Russell from GPS 19. If you'd like to know when this concert will be broadcast, simply email your email address to the address on our program, and Mr. Russell will put you on his email list. Thank you to Mr. Wheeler, Mr. DePadua, our administrators, for supporting the music program.
I wish everybody a very happy holiday. Thank you for coming out. Be safe over the holidays and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you. Take care. Thank you.